When we were coming up, and the closer we got to Newport, the more memories came back. When we crossed the bridge, I started thinking about how we used to have to cross on the ferry. Then I started thinking about the guys that I played with here and that I heard here, from Louis Armstrong and Duke Ellington and Stan Kenton and Woody Herman. And the first time I heard Quincy Jones was here, and Bill Evans was playing with Miles the first time I heard him. And it goes on, Chick Corea and Herbie Hancock. This festival was so important to keep the name guys up in the public image and in their minds. And we can never thank George Wein enough for believing in jazz right through. You know, it wasn't always easy for George. He didn't always make money on everything, but he kept it going. He believed in all of the jazz players, and he was a friend of these wonderful players, not just using them. He believed in them.